this house has passed 32 bills as against 35 bills by the other house. With this August house turning more productive and purposeful, the negative coverage in the media has almost vanished, for the time being of course. I am glad to notice, and so are you, the detailed report by the media about the bills introduced and passed this time around. I compliment all forms of media for their constructive support by providing a proper report. Honorable members, I now like to present the facts about the turnaround and new normal that have been realized during this session. In terms of legislative output, the passage of 32 bills during these 35 sittings. This session is the best in the last 17 years, accounting to 52 sessions. 35 bills were passed during the 197th session in 2002, the best performance in this regard in the last 41 years since 1978, for which session-wide data is available, was 37 bills passed during 131st session in 1984. This session is also the fifth best in regard to in the last 41 years. The turnaround during this session also came out clearly and viewed against the passage of a total of only 33 bills during the last five sessions, 244 to 248 put together. In terms of utilization of the available time of the House, the productivity of the House with 104.92% productivity, this session is the best in the last 5 years.